Yo, man, did y'all see that new post from Popeyes about the BYOB chicken sandwich? Son, if that ain't the most pettiest, if that ain't the most disrespectful shit, that is so petty. That is the only company I ever seen go out of their way to say fuck the customers. Fuck the customers. They like too much of our chicken. They're eating too much of our chicken, and I don't want you guys to have it anymore. Son, look at this, man. Look at
They
this.
had the audacity to say it was just like a chicken sandwich, except with no pickles, no mayo, and no bun.
Think about it though, they went out of their way to write that. That's like this if I went to a restaurant.
All right, time to eat. What's on the menu?
Hi, how are you today, sir?
Oh, I'm good actually. How are you?
Nice, excellent. Would you like to try a new chicken sandwich deluxe? It's our top seller right now. I've been hearing a lot of good things about it. I highly recommend.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Let's go with that.
Okay, coming right up. All right, here you go, sir. I hope you enjoy your meal.
Sir, what is this?
Oh yes, that is the chicken sandwich, except it comes with no buns, no lettuce, no tomatoes, no onions, no pickles, no mayo, no ketchup, no mayonnaise, and also no chicken.
No chicken?
But would you like some dessert?
Oh, what is for dessert, actually?
Oh God, why did you do that? Why did you hit me? I don't deserve this. Why did you do that? I just wanted some chicken. I wasn't even talking about the sandwich. You didn't have to hit me. You didn't have to disrespect me like that, son. What did I do to you? Yeah.